Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is Amelia and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The Emirates Stadium in all its glorious modernity, this symbol of new Arsenal, the Arsenal of the 21st century. If you're just joining us, we are already underway. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, that's a toughie, but I'll go for big Giorgio Chiellini. He may not go about his business in the most stylish fashion, but he's a dogged, committed competitor who won't back down without a fight. He's also a very big threat when it comes to set plays.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. Ronaldo spreads it towards the left. Hazard. It's a brilliant interception. And he heaves it forward. Modric pushes it out wide. Immobile. Hazard. Can he put it away? Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Tovin. Now it's Lukaku. Cristiano Ronaldo. Out to the left it goes. Going through. Can he find a finish? Can he score? He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Shakes the shoot. Gets good distance on it. That's Casemiro. Chip through. De Gea catches it safely. Hazard. Vidal. He's left his man. Plenty waiting in the middle. Now it's Hazard. Hazard. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Oh, great defending. That needed doing. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Hazard. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Hazard. He's through. Immobile. Hazard. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Time to deliver. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Varane gets into the right position to intercept. And it's Modric. Cut out in the nick of time. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Hazard. Meunier gets it back. Hazard. Ronaldo gets it back. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking to shoot. Modric tries to get it forward quickly. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. just wouldn't be beaten there. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. And it's Immobile. Done very well to intervene. It's a loose ball. Throw in. And the half-time whistle goes. Both sides have drawn blanks. They've toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. And we're off again. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Now it's Immobile. It's Immobile! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
That's been levered clear. Shoots! Oh, great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Right through the middle. Lukaku. Lovely bit of skill. Good determined running there, but run back by the defence.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Now it's Immobile. Hazard. Offside. Yep, looks it.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
Jordi Alba. Hazard, Nainggolan, Hazard. Get a throw in. And it's Thauvin. Keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Arsenal are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
The attendance is actually 60,179.
Quite certain that won't get through. Hazard. Now it's Casemiro. Mbappe, Immobile, Chiellini, great challenge. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Clermont have beautifully policed that midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed.
Brought forward. What does he try from here? Hazard. Crosses it in low. Danger averted for now. Nainggolan with a good steal, well played. It's come loose. Cristiano Ronaldo. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Thauvin. Arsenal get it back again. Hazard. No breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game. Crowd calling for him to shoot. Azar. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got away. Azar. Has a pop! Arsenal showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Hazard.
Great leap! Just off target. Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
We
have got changes here from both sides, in fact.
Number 26 coming on the field. Number 14. Number 13.
Let's make sure that that won't get through.
Substitutions taking place.
And the counter is on. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. Jordi Alba does well to read it and intercepts. And it's Lukaku. Lukaku plays it out to the wing. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Arsenal merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Now this could be a pivotal moment. Dying minutes, free kick, great position. This is a great chance to take a lead. Oh, well done for him to take the shot on. He did at least hit the target. Jordi Alba. Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this. Mbappe. Savic. Mertens. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And he's cut it out.
And that's it. Well, it looked nil-nil from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goalless. Well, what do you think?